Once upon a time, there was a girl who hadn't seen her mother in 7 years. In the woods, on her way to her mother, she met a wolf. The wolf asked her whether she'd be taking the path of pins or the path of needles. When the girl said that she was going to take the path of pins, the wolf hurried off down the path of needles and ate up the little girl's mother.